Hello, ladies and gentlemen, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome to another GTA 5 mod showcase. Whoa! Oh my god, is that a ramp time? Woohoo! Ah, oh, nice. I mean, we crashed, but still. I mean, whoa, that is just... Whoa! Am I in heaven right now? What is going on? Hello? Oh my god, I love these mods. These are, this is a mod where we've got an aircraft carrier, a drivable or a sailable aircraft carrier. Here it is. Man, it's so big. It's pretty hard for you. Like, I can't put a banana on the boat. We're going to go out to it. We're going to, like, sail it around a bit. I'm also going to put on the tsunami mod in a little while as well. But, oh my god, it looks so cool. Tell me that doesn't look awesome. I'm actually going to land on it. As it's a aircraft carrier, I thought it'd be kind of cool to actually kind of land on it and check it out that way. So, let's get on and do that, guys. Let me know what you think about this mod down in the comments section. I love reading your guys' comments. It's nice. How you guys doing? Let me know how you doing and what you think of the mod. I love hearing from you guys. Right, so let's go for planes. And I'm going to go for the Dodo. Because there's a couple of reasons. One, if I crash... I can land in the water and no one will judge me. So here we go. Alright, let's do this. This is calculated. It's all calculated. Alright, here we go. Also, if you are wondering why is the water so clear, it's because I've got a mod that turns the water super crystal clear. Indian Ocean mod. I'll put a card annotation to that if you want to check that out. But here we go. So this is the boat here. Let's just get a little aerial view. Let me just put in my... Oh my god. Oh, it's so big. Oh my days, it's huge. So this is a fully fledged working aircraft carrier inside of the game. It doesn't have an interior, which is a little bit upsetting. However, you can actually sail it around, which is really cool. Now, one similar to... Oh my god, it disappeared. No. Oh, what the hell? I knew that was going to happen. God damn it. All right, okay. All right, let's just jump out of this. Oh shit, I didn't think that through. Ah! Face plant. Nicely done, sir. Right, okay. I just spawned a new one in. Like, it's so super awesome, man. Like, we did a Titanic review, and that was really awesome. You guys absolutely loved that, and that was in the tsunami as well. Like, these huge boats and aircraft are things, like, super interesting to me. So, alright, vehicle spawner, input model, warship 4. There we go. And F3. So as you can see right now, we're floating in the air, but if I hit forward, I'm going to fall down to sea level. There we go. Oh my god. Look how big this is compared to the boat down there. Let's go for a little go. So as you can see at the back, we actually do have working propellers. Oh, can you see them? Yeah, you can kind of see them down there. And I've actually got working rudders as well, which is pretty damn awesome. Right, oh my god, I'm going to crash into the pier. No! Oh god, turn. Turn. Man, this thing picks up speed pretty fast. Hang on, if we could reverse. Does this thing have a reverse gear? Oh yeah, it does. It's really quiet. I cannot hear a single thing. It's really, really quiet. If you're wondering if it's got first person view, it does. So this is what first person view looks like. Man, I'm actually really looking forward to seeing what first person looks like when you're in a tsunami. It's kind of got an aircraft cockpit, which is kind of interesting. There we go. Oh, are we gonna? Oh my god, I'm literally gonna go straight into it. No, 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 no. Oh shit. Oh, I think we crashed. I think we're good. We're not gonna recreate something from the Titanic. I think we're okay. Can we go forward a little bit now? You know, there is a much easier way to do this, but I kind of don't want to cheat. Come on. Oh, yeah, we're going to scrape it a little bit. But, like, just for comparison, like, that's the pier. And this is the boat. Like, it's literally the size of the airport. It's kind of ridiculous. There we go. We're away now. Sweet. Look at the size of that little boat. Look at it. It's tiny. I'm going to literally destroy it. Oh, that's huge. Oh my god, oh my god, I did not think this through. Shit! No, we're gonna... Okay, I'm actually kind of curious to see what happens. Alright, so what happens when you... Oh god, no! Wait, we're still kind of going... hello? Game? Huh. Well, that was unexpected. I've now made a ramp. Oh my god, this is actually pretty cool. You know what? I'm totally doing this. I'm totally up for this. Oh, this is totally happening. Oh god. What is happening to this? Right, okay. So if I get out now, I'm totally going to use this as a ramp. Can I get out? I love that zoom in. That's super cool. Right, so this is the interior, as you can see. Oh, I'm kind of stuck right now. Whoop, whoop. There we go. So, whoa! Oh my god, is that a... Did a plane just crash into me? You're an idiot. Why did you do that? Oh, wow. Plane versus aircraft. Wow, that's kind of special. Right, so I'm actually going to sit down over here. Whoop. As you can see, the detail's pretty good when you're like driving it or sailing it around. I keep getting that wrong. But when you're up close, it's pretty pixelated and weird, but it doesn't really matter. Right, so let's... actually, let me just make sure this doesn't make the thing disappear. So if I go F8 here, vehicle options, no... Vehicle options, there we go. Spawner, and we'll go to favorites, and I'm gonna go for my Nero custom. Here we go. Oh, yeah, it's looking good. Let's do this. Are you guys ready? Look how long this takes me to get from one end to the other. Oh my, hello? Game? Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. Go, 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 go. Yeah, boy. Look how this is freaking long. Ramp time. Woohoo! Ah, oh, nice. I mean, we crashed, but still. I mean, whoa, that is just... Whoa. Hang on, let's go into first person view here. Oh, I'm stuck again. There we go. Look at it. Hashtag majestical what? It's the biggest boat I've ever seen. Jesus freaking Christ, that's massive. Oh, wow. Let's just land on it here. But look, I mean, it just takes so long to get from one side to the other. Like, if I was going to run, take me a good, like, how long do you reckon it would take me to get from one side to the other? A long freaking time. Can I just press F? Oh my god, I can't. All right, so let's free cam. We've got to be extra careful with this. Where is... There it is. So let's just press... There we go. Oh man, this is good. Okay, we can just walk through glass, apparently. Press F. Can I do this? There we go. All right, well, I'm screwed. All right, you know one thing I really do? You know when a plane, like, comes down, like, lands or whatever? I'm thinking if I, like, fly away and come back and put the boat on the runway, we might get a plane try and land on us. That might happen. So I'm just going to put this down here. Hello? Oh, my God, this is going to be huge. Literally massive. Okay, so now we wait. Okay, so I want to get a front row seat. We can actually, while we're here waiting... Oh, Statue of Liberty over there. Have a little gander. There's virtually nothing in the interior. Like, you guys saw it at the beginning, where I was in first person view, but from here, this is all I can see. But, oh my god, this thing is so big! So, yeah, in a minute, I'm going to take it over to the... well, I'm going to put on the tsunami mod, and see how well the boat survives. It should survive pretty well, because it's so large. Like, I think the actual mod is smaller than the ship, in which, I mean, the waves shouldn't actually go from both sides. We'll have to see, though. I'll load that up in a minute. But come on! Come on, game. Please do this for me. I mean, I'm still waiting, but, like, in terms of scale, there you go. That's how big it is on the runway. Almost takes up the entire runway, which is kind of ridiculous. But come on! Where's the freaking plane? It's an airport. Okay, you know what, guys? If the plane's not gonna come, I'm just gonna be the plane myself. So, wish me luck. No, my luck. A plane will try and land after I've tried and landed. But here we go. Let's see if we can land a jet on the aircraft carrier. I mean, it's an aircraft carrier, so this should go perfectly well, right? Right! This will be fine. This is just... I mean, the wings might be a little... oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Jeez, we actually managed to land a jet on an aircraft carrier. That's pretty freaking cool. Huh. I'm kind of surprised that happened, to be honest. Right, can we now I'm guessing this won't work, but... Whoa! Michael? That was weird. I don't know what to tell you. We kind of got slingshot up in the air, and now he's pointing the map. Ah! Honestly, can I point my nose down? That would be so cool. What's going to happen to me? Am I going to die? This is such a weird video. Everything's going, like, so wrong and right at the same time. It's kind of... Oh, no, we're going to... Yep, there's no ocean underneath us. Well, shit. Kind of interested to see what's going to happen. I promise I'll get to the tsunami in a minute, but like I'm kind of having fun messing about with this thing. Okay, predictions. I didn't think I could survive the delightful aircraft landing, so this will be interesting. Survive? what? What? Hello? Game? Am I in heaven right now? What is going on? Hello? I'm sorry, guys. I know this is really weird. Okay, all right, I'm done. Where are we? Oh my god, what the hell? Weirdest thing ever. All right, so let's put this down. What I really want to do, is land a plane in this thing, right? And then, like, sail away. Like, that's what I really want. So let's see if I can do that. I don't know what Mike was doing right now. He's kind of just doing his own thing. Can't go into free cam until I'm outside. There we go. All right, let's do this. Come on. Hashtag believe. It's all about. Right, so we need some height. There we go. Make sure it doesn't disappear by facing it. All right, let's do this again. Vehicle spawner. planes and the jet. Here we go. This will be good. Oh, yes. Sweet. Okay, still here. All right, can I do this a second time? Or will we all die? That is the question. Because once I've landed, we're sailing away and it's going to be awesome. Okay, here we go. Nice and easy. Okay, this is good. Brake a little bit. Okay, start braking now. Okay. Oh, God, we're still too high. what the hell? I'm going to be honest, guys. I'm kind of pissed with that. That is a joke. What? Why would you do... Can I not stand on it? Oh, my God. I think it's bugged. God damn it. Okay. All right. So, to confirm, we can actually sit on this one. It's not going to just let us sink through. Okay. So, that's good news. Okay. With that in mind, let's spawn in a jet. Second time's the charm. All right. Here we go. Vehicle spawner. Planes and jet. Let's do this. Come on. Don't disappear. All right. Okay. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. Good. All right. Here we go. Come on. Please work. This will be amazing if we can actually set sail with a jet on us. That'd be actually kind of awesome. And okay. Start braking. Right. Oh, this is actually really good. Yes! Oh! Okay, guys. I am a wizard. And out you get. Nice. Hello? Game? I think I... There we go. Oh. Right. This is perfect. I'm so happy right now. So the plane's on there. That's not going anywhere. That looks like it's locked in place, to be honest. So let's wander this way. And see if we can get on here. And what? That'll do. Oh my god, this is actually gonna work, guys. Get in the seat. Come on. Please. Yes! Alright, so now, man, we've... Yes! It works! I can't believe that took so much time, but it was so totally worth it. Look at this. Yeah, best moment ever in video games. All right. It's cool. Huh. Now everything's kind of perfect and awesome. That's... that is really something. Look at that. What a picture. And now we've got the jet on there for a bit of perspective. It's wonderful. All right, okay. So I guess the next thing we'll do is load up the tsunami, see how this thing gets on. Actually, first thing I want to see is... Oh, my God. The plane... We braked and now the plane's going forward. Are we all right? Are we good? Huh, I'm going to get out and just double check everything's fine. Okay, so let's go and have a look. I really want to see if I can take off. I don't think we will be able to because the wingspan will be too large, but... Oh, God. Quite literally. Oh, we'll give it a go. All right, so... In fact, it's not even touching the ground. Interesting. Right, so let's see if we can... Come on, please. Oh, man, I'm not even going to be able to get in. Let's see if I can do it this way. Yes. Okay, all right, right. Let's go. All right, so if I reverse back a bit... Uh-oh. No. Please, game. Please behave. No, not like this. Not like this. No. Okay, I think we're good. Ah, the whole thing. I don't know. Whoa. I think I'm wedged. I don't think I can move. Man, even if I could get myself unwedged, I don't think it would help me. Oh, there we go. All right, let's do this. All right, so... Okay, we're just going to have to... Oh, God. Oh, God, we're doing this. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, my God. Oh, come on, please. Oh, it's actually helping. Oh, shit. No, that was helping for so much. No, I'm dangling. Oh, no. I'm literally dangling by a thread. I mean, that boat has some excellent weight distribution. I mean, look, there's a hanging jet. If you can replicate this, please send a screenshot to my Twitter or something like that. That would be amazing. I don't think I can recreate this. That's kind of beautiful. Right, so let's... Oh, my God. Something went very, very wrong. I'm just going to screenshot that for my... I'm going to put that on Twitter. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, you should do. Because you get stuff like this all the time. Right, whoop. There we go. Sweet. Oh, my God. Funny stuff. Alright, I'll see you guys in a minute with Tsunami, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, so we're back. As you can see, this is the airport. Maybe you can see, I don't know. We've got a bit of Tsunami situation going on. Even the Statue of Liberty is feeling a little bit wet in the heels, which is good. So, yeah, I'm kind of interested to see how this thing will cope. I'm still cracking up over that plane situation. Oh my God. Anyway, so let's spawn it in here. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna... What the hell? It's doing it again. Oh, no. No. Okay. Oh, my God, that was weird. Oh, my God, this is gonna take me ages now. No! Hang on, guys. God's sake. Why do things always go wrong on these videos? Ugh. I mean, as you can see, it's kind of cool, actually, to see it from this kind of perspective. Like, the tsunami has almost hit all of Los Santos. At the moment, it's kind of sitting around this area here. You can see some of the buildings haven't been quite 100% covered. There's the golf course. How about Michael's house? Where is Michael's house? Michael's house is... Oh, my God. It's kind of hard to tell from around here. Over here, isn't it? There it is. Ah, Michael's fine. Delightful. All right. So... Michael's all good. He's got nothing to worry about. Well, let's see what it's like when we go out here in the ocean. Okay. Let's try again, shall we? All right. So 3, 2, 1. Oh, my God. All right. Tsunami. Do we survive? Oh, my God. You can see the waves. Holy damn. Yeah, this is exactly what I was talking about earlier. I don't know if you guys understood what I meant, but, like, the way the tsunami mod works... is it works in a radius of where you are, right? So, basically, over where the Maze Bank building is... This is getting boring now, I know. But over by the Maze Bank building, there's no waves because the mod doesn't do waves for everywhere, otherwise it will crash the game. What it does is a radius around you, so when you're in normal view, you can't really tell. But because this boat is so large, you can. So let's see if we can get out of these waves here. Oh my god. Actually, that's kind of stupid because the waves work on your like a radius of where you are. So that's kind of dumb. But oh, we're picking up speed though. But as you can see, the further we go away, the waves kind of disappear. That's so weird. Okay, you know what I really, really want to do? I want to get out and admire the view. All right, so let's just park. There we go. I don't know if it's going to work. Oh my god. Oh no. Michael, are you good? Oh, I think we're good. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Right. So as you can see, oh my god, this is like, I keep forgetting how massive this, oh, hang on, my bad. I keep forgetting how big this boat is, like, so big. You forget when you're in that kind of view, but if I stand here, you got all the waves, and they're big waves as well. Kind of tempted to get a jet ski and just show you how this thing's kind of handling itself. Vehicle options here, vehicle spawner, boats, and jetmax. Oh no, not jetmax. Sea shark? There we go. I mean, look at this. Look at the size of this thing when I'm in a freaking jet ski. It's ridiculous. I can barely get over these waves in a jet ski. I say as I do a massive... Wow, this is actually kind of fun. So as I do like massive jumps over these waves, but like this boat is not at all caring at all on this is a tsunami. That's kind of incredible. But look how just massive it is, man. That's crazy. Oh, tsunami jet ski time. This is actually really cool. Why haven't I done this sooner? Kind of want to get closer, but these blades at the back. So let's see if I can get any closer here. This is dangerous. I would not advise doing this in a real situation. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Yeah, look at the size of the propellers. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. I did not think this through. I did not think this through. Oh. Hey, ride the waves. Awesome. It's kind of nice down here. I kind of want to get out, though. Those rudders are huge. But there we go, guys. It looks as if this thing is completely fine. Let's just park it up here. Whoop. Yeah. Radical. Nice. Michael, what are you doing? Oh my god, GTA 5 mods, man. Like, as awesome as they are so broken. So, yeah, I really, really... Come on. There we go. There we go. All cushy. I really, really love this mod. It's really cool. If you guys want to see more of this or anything similar, let me know down in the comment section. But yeah, my name's been Ollie43. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'm going to set sail away in my battleship. You know, if I ever get like 10 million subscribers, it's going to be the first thing I purchase. Just letting you know. Going to have a battleship. It's going to be awesome. And I'm going to call it Leroy. Yes, yeah, the battleship. It's genuinely going to be called Leroy. Everything will be amazing. Look out. Look, you can't even see the jet ski. Look how tiny it is. Can you guys even see it? I can see it. I don't think you guys can see it, especially if you're on like a mobile or a tablet and you're not watching this on the telly. But I'm on a massive monitor and I could, it's like a pixel. So yeah, tsunami, not a problem for this thing, which is kind of cool. And I'm going to finish the video by, I think, sailing into that bridge, sorry, for the bants. Maximum bants happening right here. I don't even know what's going to happen. Am I even going to get there? I think I may have just... Are we good? I think we're good. Oh, I love GTA. Oh my god, it fits. That's amazing. Oh, no. Okay. All right, guys. I thought I could widget in there where the game's crashed. So, yeah, I think we've seen enough. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.